In Afghanistan, our mission, our military mission, has now come to an end. And we're going to learn from this experience as a military.